today I am going to do a Raya Essential video. This is actually a collaboration video, just like last year we did for the Hari Raya makeup, day 1, day 2, or Hari Raya makeup night and day tutorial. So it's going to be the same person, Kak Nurul Farah, Jana, Izzati, Tina, Nala, you know, everybody is going to be there, and Erica as well. So yes, I'm excited to record this video, so let's get started. If you want to know what are my Raya essential is, then keep on watching. So the first one will be the makeup items. I must have my CC Be Magnificent Tarte palette. I'm loving it right now. I'm having it on my eyes, and yes, I'm going to do a review about this palette, so don't worry about it.
And of course, apart from the eyeshadow, I also have to have my foundation. This is my go-to foundation. I love this stuff. It does not feel sticky. It's very blendable. It's very, very, very true match on my skin. So I'm having it right now as well on my face, and I'm loving it. Apart from all those two products, I also need to have my eyeliner. Eyeliner is one of the makeup essentials that I cannot live without. So yes, eyeliner and mascara. This is actually from Clio. You can actually bring this together because it has both of the essential to have that pop-up eyes that you wanted during
Apart
your
Apart from
your
the
time.
Makeup essentials, I also need to have my perfume together with me to make me feel, meant to make me smell very nice, to bring up the mood, and to just not smell like a sweat person whenever I go Raya to my 6th or 7th house. I must smell good during Raya time throughout the day. Raya is not complete without Kuih Raya. I love Kuih Raya, especially Makmur. This is my friend's mother. She do this kuih, one bottle for 30 ringgit, and it's from Johor. And this is actually from Hani Zalika's little brother, the Baking Brothers. This, I'm not quite sure what is the name of this cookie. It does not have on it, but I've already tasted it. I've done a cookie tasting 1 week before Ramadan starts, so I know how it tastes like, and I'm loving it. I love Raya cookie, guys. I really do love Raya cookies. I can eat Raya cookies every single day. So I think I'm going to learn on how to cook, or how to bake, not cook, Raya cookies. I really do love this stuff.
So apart from all those stuff, Raya cookies, makeup, eyeliners, eyeshadows, Raya cards. This one I received from Murad Skincare. Thank you guys for giving me this card. It's really meaningful. It's my first card ever for this year, because people tend to do more e-cards nowadays. So yeah. And the last but not least, because I have a lot more other stuff which I'm going to just say, and I'm not going to show it to you guys. So yeah, the last but not least, Baju Raya. Something that you must have during your Raya time. Otherwise, it's not to say that it's not meaningful, but Baju Raya is, you know, it's where you can collect as many, or you can actually buy as many baju kurung as possible at one time. So yeah, I think this is my 2 years, last 2 years Baju Raya. I bought it at First Lady. It's peach in color. I like it. Simple. It's a modern kurung. As you can see, it's quite it's quite slim there. It has like a, I don't know what kind of cutting is this, because I'm not a designer, but yeah. Oh yes, Raya. Before I forgot, I have another Raya essential that you cannot live without. Your phone. Your camera phone. Or your camera. Or whatever that can take pictures. Because you really want to snap your photos, taking selfies with the cousins, with the families, and post it onto your Facebook or Instagram or Twitter or Kick or YouTube or whatever. So yes, Google Plus as well. So those are the items that I'm going to just say to you guys, because I don't have it right now with me. So sorry. So the next item is Raya shoes. You have to have your Raya shoes with you. I guess Hari Raya is all about buying new things, not just furnitures or curtains. You also need, not to say need, you also would want to buy other new things as well, like handbags, shoes, casual clothing. So this is your chance, or this is your time to spill, to use the excuses of "this is Hari Raya, I have to have new things." So you can buy new accessories, even though I don't really wear accessories that much. I only wear earrings, and I have my, I don't know what is this. I have this for nearly, I think, 4 years, 4 to 5 years now. It's still going strong and I like it. So yeah, maybe some people did buy new cameras, I don't know, but it's the time of the year where you want to buy new things. You want to wear new clothes, you want to wear new shoes, you want to wear new handbags. So it's the time of the year, I guess, where everybody is, you know, would want to parade their new things. You have to buy your new car sometime. So those are actually my Raya essentials video. I hope you enjoy watching this video. Do click on the description box down below, because I have all of my other friends who are collaborating inside this video. All of their links I'm going to put in the description box and also around this area if it fits. I hope so it fits. So yes, I do hope you enjoy watching this video. Selamat Hari Raya guys. Maaf Zahir dan Batin. And be safe driving to your hometown, wherever you are. And Al-Fatiha to all the MH17 passengers and crew. A moment of silence, please. Thank you guys, thank you for watching. Bye.